Howdy, Gingham Jones here. This video is a continuation of the show and tell for the Amadeus Symphonic Orchestra. In this video, we'll cover the small ensemble patches, percussion, and a few miscellaneous instruments that are included. Let's dive right in with the brass. The small brass ensemble patch lumps together tuba, trombone, French horn, and trumpet, which you can enable or disable using the corresponding buttons, or leave them all on to play the full spectrum of notes. The plugin will then determine at which notes to switch to a different instrument. I will play through each instrument in articulation and solo, then turn all instruments on and quickly play through each octave. I only have a 2-octave keyboard, so I hope you'll excuse the sloppy transitions. We'll start with the tuba. Trombone. French horn. Trumpet. Now all together. Next, we'll take a listen to the small string ensembles. We'll start with the basses. now the cellos. Violas.
Thank you.
second chair violins, and first chair violins. We'll move on to percussion and start with bass drums. Now the first snare drum. Second snare drum. Taiko drums. I had a strange time here with the faders on the different mic positions. I could only make changes by enabling or disabling them entirely. and timpani. Under mallets and keys, we have tubular bells, xylophone, the Celesta. and a Glockenspiel. Now we'll look at a wide array of cymbal sounds included. And then check out the assorted percussion patch. Among the miscellaneous instruments included in this, we have an acoustic nylon guitar. Then an overdriven electric guitar. Thank you. now a clean electric guitar. Under keyboard, we also have harpsichord,
thank you.
and pipe organ. I'll cover the grand piano in another video. I've put together a short piece of music to demonstrate the instruments shown here. Have a listen. That's all for this video. If you found this useful, give it a thumbs up or leave a comment below. If you didn't, let me know what you think could be done differently. Thanks for watching.